Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see how you can add multiple email accounts like Gmail, Outlook or any other email address with proper configuration on an iPhone or iPad. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Setting up email on your iPhone or iPad is really simple as long as you know where to look and what information you need. So first things first, here's what you need to find out before you can get started. First one is the email provider like Gmail, Outlook or something else. Second is the email address with password. If you use any other email provider, you need to look for IMAP or POP settings. You can find them at the respective mail service provider website. Once you have all of that information, follow these steps to add an account on an iPhone or iPad. Unlock your iPhone first, then open Settings. Now scroll down till you see Passwords and Accounts option. Here, under Accounts, choose Add Account. If you use any one of the email providers that are listed here, then choose the respective option. Or if you would like to add other email service provider, then choose Other and configure it with IMAP or POP settings of the particular email provider. I'm choosing Google for now and entering the mail credentials to log in. You can choose the list of services that you would like to sync with the iPhone. Once you feel good, tap on Save. There we have the Gmail account that we just added. To rename, tap on it. Then again tap on Account Email Address. Now use the description area to name your email account. I'm going with TechEmpty. Then tap on Done. Come back to Passwords and Accounts section to see the renamed Gmail account. From now, you can use iPhone's email app to check for new emails. And to delete an account, please click on this eye icon right at the top.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.